The idea that menstruation makes someone unclean is a harmful stereotype that has persisted for centuries. Period blood is not impure or dirty. It's a normal bodily function that helps to shed the uterine lining if the egg wasn't fertilized during the previous menstrual cycle. It is hypothesized that sexual activity leading to orgasm during menstruation may increase the risk of endometriosis. Endometriosis is a condition where tissue similar to the lining of the uterus, endometrium, grows outside the uterus. It can cause severe pain in the pelvis and make it harder to get pregnant. Research suggests that women with endometriosis are approximately 2 times more likely to engage in sexual activity during their menstrual period compared to women without the condition. Sexual activity during menstruation is considered a risk factor for endometriosis. Fluctuating hormone levels throughout the menstrual cycle can affect libido. Some women experience a heightened libido during their period, while others may feel less interested in sex. Hormonal fluctuations can also lead to mood swings, including anxiety and depression. Some women even find sex overwhelming during these times. Many women experience fatigue and exhaustion during their periods and need to prioritize rest and sleep. Also, the menstrual cycle may impact the number and activity of immune cells, potentially making women more vulnerable to infections. If one of the partners is positive for an STI, that can be transmitted through blood, such as hepatitis or HIV. The possibility of transmitting the disease during the period is increased since there is a presence of menstrual blood, which is made up of blood and tissue from inside the uterus. The amount of menstrual bleeding is determined by the thickness of the uterine lining shed each month. Having sex during menstruation does not increase the flow of menstrual blood. Although orgasms can help relieve menstrual cramps, still, in case experiencing severe menstrual cramps, sex may be uncomfortable or even painful. Ultimately, whether or not to have sex during the period is a personal decision that both partners should be comfortable with. Many people find period sex uncomfortable due to the potential mess. Blood can smell, and it can stain sheets. The woman can still get pregnant during her period, especially if she has irregular cycles. Transmitting or contracting sexually transmitted infections, STIs, remains the same during the period. So using condoms is essential for protecting both STDs and unplanned pregnancies.